I'm Saadia Adnan from Pakistan, and I'm studying my Master's of Education, Leadership and Management in Flinders University, Adelaide, Australia. Flinders University has been the most becoming place for me in the last 2 years. If I say like that is the most best thing ever happened to me in my life. It has given me the space to grow, to learn, to know more about me and more about the world and more about the ways I can contribute to my country and to the world at large. Well, I have taken every opportunity to make friends and meet other people. They have like plenty of get together at different events in my university, and they're having like some community functions in my Pakistani Muslim community, and it's been wonderful like meeting all the people from around the world, and I think I have cashed every opportunity I had in my way. My favorite experience in Australia has been the most welcoming and tolerating and patient community. I never felt alien when I came here. I always like it took on me only like a week or so, but I was very much at home. It was the geography and the climate and the people. That is the best thing. Australia Awards has been an opportunity to the people like me coming from the developing countries who do not have more, like especially being a woman in a developing country. It wasn't more opportunities for me in staying back or if I like chose to like can go anywhere. But with Australia Awards, the process of selection and the way I have been given the importance, like acknowledgement from the very beginning, it's been wonderful.